Hanson gets a hold of this one into right field. Huff is back to the wall, and that ball is gone. Hanson drills one deep to right field. That ball is off the wall. Higginson will score on the play. Munson heads to second, and the Tigers are not done yet. It's a 10-9 ball game.
Fly ball, right field. Munson's going deep, deep, deep.
Last year,
and hits one to deep left field. Back goes one, still going back. This ball is going to be in the canyon. A two-run opposite field home run by Eric Munson.
There's a ball driven in the air deep into right. We have back-to-back home runs for the Tigers. Munson goes deep.
That's why you're in the Hall of Fame.
Pena delivers a base hit. Garrett's around third. Here comes Munson. It'll be close. 43.
In the air, high and deep into right field. This ball is hit well. It's hooking, and it's gone. A home run. Eric Munson, a two-out solo shot. 7-4. Got his opportunity. Munson gets a hold of this one into right field. Huff is back to the wall, and that ball is gone. There's a ball driven in the air deep into right. We have back-to-back home runs for the Tigers. Munson goes deep. That's on the ground, back up the middle into center. Munson has a base hit, and the Tigers have another threat going. That one is hit deep into right center field. It has distance. It is gone.
Munson lifts it to right, it's deep, stares back, this ball's going to be a home run for Eric Munson. Up the middle for a base hit, here comes Monroe to tie the ball game.
Munson rips a line drive, and that's a game winner. The Astros win it 2-1 in the 10th. On an Eric Munson line drive single, he is Astros get their 12th win of the year in the final at bat.
He and Mr. Loria, the owner.
That's hit deep. That has a chance, and that's gone. So Munson continues this offensive barrage by the Tigers.
It's the kid you want to get him out with.
Oh, he left that one up, and Munson punishes it way back into the seats and right. It's gone.
Fly ball right field. Right fielder going back. Fans waiting above the chase sign. It's gone.
And Eric lifts one deep to right field. This ball is going to be another home run for Eric Munson.
One ball, one strike on Munson. 0 for 3 tonight. High fly ball hit in the air to deep center field. Finley back to the track, to the wall.
Woo!
And that ball is gone.
That's a big fly.
Eric Munson with a walk-off home run in the ninth inning, and the Tigers win it 7-6.
That is huge. I've never seen one go that far, Mario.
That was an absolute bomb. He got all of it, and his teammates were waiting.